My name is Michael Palacio. I've been with CPS now. This is my third year here at this camp. Played at Stony Brook University in New York. Went on to Red Bulls. I played in Radnički Obrenovac in Serbia. I've known Caleb since I was probably about 10 years now, since I was 20, 21, where we got drafted together to New York Red Bulls, and he's been one of my best friends ever since, and I've been following his whole career, and he's been following mine, you know, for the past 10 years, so we stayed in touch, and he had the idea of a camp. I thought it was a great idea to try to bring some good soccer here to Nashville, because it's a sports town, you know, and I think he's doing a great job. Every year I come here, it's a big improvement. I see the same faces plus new ones, so I think it's going great. Great facilities, I must say. Every year I've gotten here, this facility has gotten better. This is, as a kid, me playing on grass like this, or even that field is in turf. Unbelievable. It's very important because it gives the kid a reality that, hey, listen, anything is possible. And I was once one of these kids that, you know, was coming to these camps, you know. And to be honest, I don't really remember going to many camps where there was professional, you know, good coaches, don't get me wrong, but professional players, that's unheard of, you know. Caleb has really good connections. He's a big ties to the soccer world, so, you know, people are gonna get out there because they believe in his movement, you know, to bring soccer here to Nashville. He loves that, you know. So for a kid, man, that's gotta be a dream come true. So never gave up.